Hi everyone. Well, दोस्तों, today I'm back to enrich you guys with information regarding the events that took place today, 38th April. Well, to start with, I would like to talk about Rohit Gurunath Sharma, the most famous and popular Rohit Sharma. Well, हम सब रोहित शर्मा के बारे में जानते हैं. He is an Indian international cricketer who plays for Mumbai in the domestic cricket. And he is captaining Mumbai Indians in IPL, which is Indian Premier League. हम आपको बता देना चाहेंगे कि he is the vice captain of the Indian national team in the limited overs format. मैं आपको बता दूं, ये जो रोहित शर्मा थे, he is also the official Rhino ambassador for WWF India and is a member of People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, that is PETA. Rohit Sharma, as we know, is the most famous and a great personality. He was born on 30th April, जो कि आज ही का दिन है, in the year 1987. This famous personality was awarded with a lot of awards. I would like to name a few. That is Arjuna Award in 2015, ICC ODI Player of the Year 2019, and ICC ODI Team of the Year in the years 2014, 2016, 2017, 2018 and 2019. Okay, so the next event I'm gonna tell you guys is, well, दोस्तों, हम सभी ने GPS के बारे में सुना होगा और we use it like in our daily life. जो Google Maps में हम लोग जो location track करते हैं, that is due to GPS. We have an option in our phone, when we scroll down, we get that option of location. तो हम लोग ये GPS system use करते हैं, पर हम लोग को पता नहीं कि who had invented this system. So I would like to mention the name of Roger Lee Easton Sr., जो कि एक American scientist और physicist थे, the principal inventor and designer of global positioning system, जो कि GPS है. दोस्तों, this famous scientist was born today, 30th April, in the year 1921. This famous scientist had received the National Medal of Technology from George W. Bush for his extensive pioneering achievements in spacecraft tracking, navigation and timing technology that actually led to the development of Navstar. और ये जो फेमस साइंटिस्ट थे, उनको और भी कुछ अवार्ड्स मिले थे, जैसे कि द मैगेलनिक प्रीमियम, नेशनल मेडल ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इनोवेशन, एंड ही वाज आल्सो इंडक्टेड इनटू द जीपीएस हॉल ऑफ फेम इन द ईयर 1996. तो दोस्तों, जो अगला इवेंट मैं आपको बताने जा रही हूँ, दैट इज रिलेटेड टू जॉर्ज वॉशिंगटन. Well, we all know, guys, that George Washington was the first president of the United States. मैं आपको बता दूं कि George Washington को जो ये prestigious position मिला था president का, वो आज ही के दिन 30th April को, in the year 1789 को मिला था. Well, George Washington is awarded with many titles. I would like to mention one, that is the Commander in Chief of the Continental Army. दोस्तों, मैं आपको बता दूं, अंडर दिस टाइटल ही हैड आल्सो सर्व्ड ड्यूरिंग द अमेरिकन रेवोल्यूशन. जॉर्ज वॉशिंगटन इज वेरी फेमस. आई लाइक टू मेंशन द रीजन बिकॉज ऑफ दिस. ही वाज ऑफन टाइटल्ड द फादर ऑफ कंट्री, दैट लेड हिम टू बी सो फेमस. वेल दोस्तों, दिस वाज ऑल फॉर टुडे. आई होप यू लाइक माय वीडियो एंड प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल फॉर द न्यू वीडियोस. थैंक यू.